Saturday the 25th of September 2011 saw St Luke's congregation members descend on the Braywick Athletics Track. Organised by the Lions Club of Maidenhead, the idea was to rack up as many 200 metre sprints as possible.
Oh, and the finish line's in sight.
Thank you.
Because there were 10 runners in the St Luke's team, on average, everyone did 5 laps each, equivalent to 1 kilometre.
It's the Fundrun, where local organisations are raising money for their charities and for people to places.
And I think you must be one of the only contestants in the Fundrun to be doing it in the wheelchair.
Well, Sally thought it was a good idea.
It is a good idea. It's the community spirit.
Absolutely.
Oh, thank you.
Reese is ready to go, look at that!
Towards the end of the 55-minute session, legs became tired and the sprint seemed to get longer. While Reese Bartholomew continued to be a running powerhouse, some took a more sedate final lap.